Stanford University.
People are tired of bad news about climate. Disasters are up, temperatures are up. The reason is greenhouse gas pollution. Despite all of our efforts to slow those releases, we're not doing it quickly enough. The public, I think, needs some hope. Top priority, first of all, is to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. We need to keep pollution from going to the air. But once pollution is there, it stays there for a long time. Can we reset the clock, if you will? We think we found one potential way to do that. So as a molecule, methane has a lot of energy pent up in it. It's a fuel. We burn it to heat our homes and such. And in small concentrations in the atmosphere, we can't burn it. It's not abundant enough. But potentially, we could still use that energy by using catalysts to grab that methane molecule and then convert it counterintuitively to another greenhouse gas, carbon dioxide. That's what we propose to do using a family of chemicals called zeolites. Zeolites are minerals with large surface area. They can hold molecules like copper and iron that allow us to convert that methane using catalysis. Why would you want to convert one greenhouse gas to another? The reason for doing it in this case is because methane is so strong, it causes so much warming molecule for molecule, that even though we're turning it into another greenhouse gas, it's still really helpful. I mean, about a sixth of all the warming we've seen so far on Earth comes from methane. In principle, we could do this for other gases too. There will have to be a price on greenhouse gas emissions for this to work. But those prices are already in place some places around the world, and they're likely to grow a lot in coming decades. So the market for this technology will come from, we think, people or companies or countries who are willing to pay to remove greenhouse gases from air. And I don't want to pretend that this idea is easy, and we're not positive it's going to work, but it could work. I'm excited about this project because we have a chance to restore the atmosphere to the way it used to be and give people a reason to hope for the future.